Emmerdale spoilers, Ross Barton becomes a suicidal and painful storyline after Acid Horror. Emmerdale's Ross Barton has undergone one of the most horrific ordeals of his life after suffering from an acid attack last week, but it's only the beginning. Ross, played by Michael Parr, has always prided himself on his hunky good looks and oozes charm when it comes to dating Emmerdale's women. Last week's traumatic ordeal on the ITV soap saw the handsome character forced to reevaluate everything about his appearance and life going forward. Amid Debbie, Charlie Webb, and her father Kane Dingle's Jeff Hoadley, guilt surrounding the awful attack, which was meant for Jodate, Ned Porteous, Ross sinks further and further into a dark place with his mental health. As he struggles to fight through the pain, Ross will finally admit to his brother Pete Barton, Anthony Quinlan, that he feels suicidal next week in the village. Following days in hospital, Ross reaches his wit's end and is unable to conceal his suffering any longer. Barely able to control his emotions, Ross confesses that he wishes their mother Emma Barton, Gillian Carney, had accidentally shot him dead instead of their beloved younger brother Finn. Understandably panicked about his little brother's state of mind, Pete does his best to be the emotional support and rock Ross needs. Pete tells him he loves him and gives him some tender words of encouragement, but the worry won't go away. Rightly so, as it will later turn out that in a fit of rage Ross escapes from his hospital bed and goes on the run. Dan bumps into an apparent intruder at the garage, but is quickly taken aback before realizing it is actually Ross. The former mechanic is then engulfed by anxiety as he feels exposed by the public situation, becoming paranoid that everyone is staring at his burned scars. But while the character struggles to find peace over the devastating ordeal, Ross has no idea how complicated things could get. Unaware of his ex-girlfriend's involvement in the incident, Ross tells Debbie that he's determined to find out who threw the destructive substance on his skin. With Ofcom already receiving hundreds of complaints about the harrowing storyline, how much further will Ross go to exact justice?